Well, this morning's little job is to kind of regrade or just freshen up this circle drive, which it's kind of hard to see between the weeds and the leaves, but it just kind of loops around, and I got to do a little bit. Hopefully she's home where she can move her car, and then I think they came through and put real water in or set a new meter or something, but they had to dig across part of it up here. It's kind of hard to tell with the leaves, but I'm like I said, I'm going to straighten it up and then probably get two loads of rock. I'm going to try to tailgate them. Yeah, I shouldn't have any leaves or limbs in the way or anything like that, but I got to kind of rough grade or straighten this up a little bit, and then there's a couple little spots I'm going to add some dirt to. Up by the house, we'll let the loader warm up, and then now kind of rough grade this and go get a few loads of rock. This is actually a job I got referred to by Larry, Dirtdaddy953. He's another YouTuber that's about 30 minutes from me, so if you guys have not checked him out, you really need to get over there and subscribe to his channel. He's got a lot of great content, great guy. I've actually met him when they had the big, the Chrome Shop Mafia had their truck show and stuff here in town. He came down for that, so yeah, he just lives like 30, 35 minutes from me or whatever, so it's always funny. We try to get up there and hang out or meet or work together, but our schedules haven't made it yet. But this is one of them that I think a customer of his knows this lady. He was going to try to get down here and look at doing it, and then he realized it's like 30 miles from him and it's like 3 miles from me, so he gave me a call. So that's kind of the cool part about YouTube as well, is you get stuff, you know, in people's areas, you can kind of refer one another jobs and stuff like that. So yes, definitely get out there and check him out, Dirtdaddy953. You will not be disappointed. So got a lot of good content on there. But all right, let's get the loader off the trailer and see if we can get this driveway cleaned up. upgraded, and this is a little bit wide, and I'm gonna try to tailgate out a load, and so I tried to rake it over here to the edges and get back to the dirt and just kind of let the grass take over. But it was a little bit wide, and I probably scraped a little more rock off than what I wanted to, but it had a pretty good hump coming in the entrance right there, and it was just pretty uneven. So like I said, it may be a little more than what I thought I was going to do, but it's what I felt like needed to be done. I figured that's how Larry would want to do it too, so I'm trying to make him proud. But I just, looks like whoever did this before just kind of came in and top coated what was here, so the driveway was just getting way too high. Kind of the same thing over here where the truck's sitting. It's just had about a 5-inch hump right before it went out in the street, so I tried to kind of get it cut back down and scrape the edges off. And then added what dirt that I had, or mud I had with me, in these kind of low spots. So I'm gonna probably may kind of widen it out where it's just not a straight shot, and kind of curve it around up against that dirt a little bit better. Yeah, I think it's gonna take about probably 2 loads of rock, so 20 yards by the time I get done. One of them will go, I don't know, 2/3 way around the driveway. The other one will be here, and the rest of it. But that should give me plenty of rock on there to kind of get it crowned back up, slicked off, and then tracked in. So, not going too bad. We'll say that one was so. I'm trying to work on kind of working the bed up and down, but trying to make sure where I was going and stuff, I wasn't watching the rock as well as I should have, and didn't raise it up quick enough. And then I should have backed up a little further, but like I said, trying to learn how to do it. I just want to dump a bunch of rock on the road, but came out pretty good on this half, so we'll go grab another one. And then probably before I spread it, I'll just jump in the loader and kind of slick some of this up and get rid of that pile. I don't know, I may slick some of it up and spread a little bit, or just dump it right here where I can just kind of move it around. But I think one more load is going to be plenty. So the finished product. I'm gonna make this quick before I get rained, really rained on. But yeah, I got two loads of rock in here, hauled the load off. Hopefully it turned out nice and the Dirt Daddy is proud. She's extremely pleased with it, so I think it's been this way for quite some time. Kind of graded it out. I tried to shape it as best I could on, I don't know, even this side ends up being a little bit wider because she had like her grandkids and stuff pull in there and park. And then I got it dressed up along there, and I put what little bit of mud I brought with me. And then that's kind of how that ended up. It just curves right back out that way. I tried to kind of arc this or widen it up just a hair. I could have maybe done a little bit more. Like I said, it's just her, so this will be plenty of room for her to get her car in here. And yeah, hopefully this will last her for quite some time. Well, we're probably rained out for the rest of the day, because I think it's raining a lot harder than what it seems with all these trees. But we're loaded up and we're gonna make our way back in town. So yeah, I know I said it earlier in the video, but be sure to go and give Larry Dirtdaddy953 a follow. Like I said, great guy, great channel. And I really appreciate him referring me to this job too. So maybe one of these days I can return the favor. But yeah, go check him out, Dirtdaddy953. He's on YouTube and Instagram. All right, I'm getting in the truck where I get soaked. See you guys.